I guess the tacos close by the school.
I sure like the community here. It's a lot nicer than where I'm from, which is Houston.
I think I'm gonna miss the diversity and the opportunities that have been given to me, especially in the theater department.
What I'm gonna miss most about Texas State is how friendly people are here and how helpful the teachers are.
The professors in the PR sequence, like Paul Villagran, Jennifer Charlotte, Grimes, like every professor I've had in Mass Comm, they've all been amazing.
Yeah, I really like my history teachers. As I went to junior college for this, so there's some of the more experienced teachers here.
My favorite memory here would definitely be the glass bottom boats for freshman orientation.
My favorite memory here would probably be freshman year, just like learning everything and like, because I came here by myself, and so just like making new friends and getting to know the campus and the city, it was pretty cool.
Oh my gosh, like 4 years ago, it used to snow out here. And like we would have snow days, y'all remember that? And they would cancel class even though it wasn't snowing. I would say probably that, because it doesn't even get that cold no more.
I started a trend with my friends, and we would go around doing the like the Tupac thing. And I remember going up over on the Stallions and posing whenever people were protesting, and I just thought it was like kind of like a positive message.